la 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 Dick Van Dyke.
I'm a British tourist and I'm very, very rude. I hate the foreigners, hate their stinking food. I don't like French and Germans or care for Belgians much, but most of all, worst of all, I hate the Dutch. The Dutch, I hate them worse than dogs. They live in windmills and mince surrounding clogs. They don't have any manners, they don't say thanks or please. All they eat is tulips and stinking Gouda cheese.
Well, I think I'll take a break now.
Well, you don't want to overdo it, do you?
No. Band are working well.
Well, they're being paid by the note.
Oh, really?
Gonna go back into it now.
Might as well.
I'm a British tourist with a countenance severe. I love to strike the foreign type and box each poxy ear. But there's one woggy dago I cannot bear to touch. The slimy, crawling, stench appalling, snotty, grotty Dutch. The Dutch are mad, their fingers stuck in dikes. They use the wrong side of the road and ride around on bikes. They don't have any manners, don't have any brains. There's only one race worse than them, and that's the Danes.